Ray did a masterful job.
And they're in first place as Tanith Belvin and Ben Augusto of the United States take the ice. Five-time U.S. champions, Olympic silver medalists, three-time world medalists, but never the gold. Remember, no U.S. ice dance team has ever won a gold medal. Less than a point out of first place. Ben battling back injuries all season. They had to withdraw from the U.S. championships, but were added to the world team. They've only been practicing since the end of January, and here they are looking for gold.
A story of passion, betrayal, and tragedy. Puccini's Tosca.
Thank you.
season of injuries in ice dance. Ben, it had an injured back. They missed their national championships. And fighting back here, they put their heart and soul into that performance.
They said it was their most difficult season ever. Well, what a way to end it, perhaps by making history with a gold medal. Was it enough? We'll get their scores in just a moment.